unboxing the new Milwaukee half-inch impact.
There you have it.